Ah! Oh, good day to you. I can forge weapons. You come back alive.
You came for demon souls?
Bah.
Where well?
Ah!
you! That was a bold leap. A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreglings. That was a bold leap. A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreglings. My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude. I thought we were allies. Now I take my leave. There is something I must do. No matter how far I venture, only the soul starved remain. Is there a single sane person left in Boletaria? Huh? No matter how far I venture, only the soul starved remain. Is there a single sane person left in Boletaria?
Good day to you. Care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling me? Go ahead. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Before the Blight, Boletaria was a grand kingdom. The king, his knights, and his subjects were modest and plain, but also steadfast and compassionate. I have spent much time in my studies in the cultured countries of the south, yet no country holds my heart as does Boletaria. But look at what has become of us now. I refuse to believe that this is what Father wished for our great land.
I can forge weapons for you. You come back alive.
Hello again.
I'm keeping a close watch on your belongings.
You have a heart of gold.
I can forge weapons for you. No, interesting. I can tell you.
How has this happened? Has God abandoned us for King Alant, failing to show proper respect? Oh, Mbasa.
Huh.
I can forge weapons for you. So interesting. I can tell you're not going to last long here. I can forge weapons for you. Come back alive.
Ah! Thank you. Ah!
What are you doing? You mustn't. I thought we were allies. No matter how far I venture, only the soul-starved remain. Is there a single saint?
I can forge weapons for you for a fair price. I can forge weapons for you.
What's the hurry? Where are you up to?
Have you any manners?
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on you.
You have a heart of gold.
I'll excuse the room. You're just lucky it's me. The others wouldn't stand. If you haven't heard, there's another blacksmith at the entrance to Stonefang Mine. He's an eccentric old man. He knows his trade well. He's the only sane one left in a town of soul-starved men. If you do meet him... No, forget it. That stubborn old ne'er-do-well will just chase you off. There aren't enough smithing tools in this temple to handle all the work. Only certain ores can be used to forge weapons, but you'll just have to make do. And be thankful that I can do anything for you at all in this forsaken place. And be thankful that I can do anything for you at all in this... No interest, eh? I can tell you're not going to last long here.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on your belongings.
When the Scourge came, I abandoned my wife and daughter and fled like a coward. When I came to, I was in this nexus. I haven't dared venture. I wish I could do more. But I am ignorant of the world beyond these walls. A candle maiden cared for me during my first days here. She says very little, but has a kind heart. She's just the age my young daughter would have been. Poor, poor girl. Trapped here with her eyes occluded by wax. If only something could be done to help her. If only something could be done to help her. You have a heart of gold. Don't let...
I can forge weapons for you. No interest, eh? I can tell you're not going to last long.